What's up, YouTube? CR Buke here with my first live bag opening that wasn't from a live stream. So, try to get that my con latte on. See what we can get here. Do these special silver packs first with the 1600 Microsoft points and then use whatever's left. So, let's see what we get here. Come on, Makonete. Kim Jong-woo. Some Korean guy. I'm gonna keep the shiny silver guys just because I'm moving towards silvers now, giving up on the golds. So, the other guys I don't really need, so I'll send them trade pile with their dupes. So, not a very good start. Koreans aren't really worth that much, so go on to the next one. I blow through these pretty quick, so I don't really need consumables or anything right now. Got my team all beasted out, so let's just get some good players, shall we? We shall. Let's see what happens here. As you can see, I'm also downloading the NCAA football demo in the background, so it's cool that you can open packs while that does its thing too. So I'm down with that. Sane. This is driving me insane, not getting anything good. Actually, these guys are pretty good. So Whitaker, 84 pace right back. Scottish guy from the Rangers, that's cool. Spa Silver, but only 64 pace, boo. That beast with 47, 32 pace, 47 overall. Good for the bronze bench. Keep him. Although I might not need a bronze bench anymore. There's a guy who was on the pack. He's not worth anything. And neither are any of those guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. On to the next one. Three packs of these left to get a mic on latte, so let's do it. Aight, 25 minutes left. Clock is ticking. Let's see what happens. People are gonna be pissed if I get them in a pack after I already bought them. It'll show up as a duplicate. Be awesome. Oh, I saw the M. Face sad. Dembele. Yeah, I'll take him. Not bad. Shiny bronze and a silver premium. Gotta be kidding me with that. Oof. Absolute horseshit. Come on, EA. Why you gotta do me like that? Two more. Let's go. Let's go. I think I'm gonna go all silvers. Oh, my phone just beeped in the background. That'll jack the commentary up. Hopefully, my son doesn't walk downstairs or my wife walks in the door and jacks the commentary up. Come on, my call. Best. Formerly of Newcastle, unfortunately. Got me a Bronzlish to go on my Bronzlish team. There we go. And a South African Pro Leaguer with 81 pace right back. Not bad. Not horrific. And best. Sad to see him go, but you know, he wasn't getting his chance at Newcastle, so on to the next destination. Wish him the best of luck. And I wish these guys the best of luck going into your packs, because I am discarding them back into the system with you. All right, last one of these 8,500 packs. Let's see what's going on here. Come on. Come on, Makonlete. Let's go. This is not a happy hour at this time. This is an unhappy hour. Make it happy, EA. Make it happy. Ugh, another M name just trolling me. Mexican goalkeeper. Oh, he looks pretty beast. Good stats. Maybe I'll make the Mexican team. And another Spilver. Spa Ilver. Spanish silver. He looks not bad. Pretty good stats. And a bronze New Australian left back. Okay. Not exactly what I was hoping for, but that's all right. That pack is no longer available. What about this pack? Huh? Is this pack available, EA? It sure is. Burned through the rest of my points on these silvers. I got a silver in for him earlier. It was discard value, but hey, can't complain too much, right? Come on. Come on. Come on, Macan Lette. Antonio Ferreira. Dude, he's beast. He's already in my team. Fuck yeah. That's a good one. It's a good pull. Mujangi Bia. Mujangi Bia. That's his name, guys. Mujangi Bia. I'll take the shiny contracts. Squad morale. Ooh, nice kit. I always love new kits. Ferreira is a beast. He'll sell for quite a bit. And the rest of it is shit. On to the next one. I don't even know how many points I got left here. Let's see how many points we have left here. It's 4:39 p.m. on the West Coast, California time. We got 874 Microsoft points left. More than enough to get a Maicon Lette in our life. Don't you agree? I think it is. Sigurdsson. Is he the transfer? Zeigenberg. Okay. How the hell do you even pronounce that? Seaporson? Seaporson from Ajax. 442 Mick McCarthy. Shiny shine. Let me throw this on my manager. Gotta keep that manager on the Silver Squad happy, folks. Gonna play a lot of games with this team. Gotta boost that contract. Squad fitness. Take that. Couple kits. I like opening silver packs and bronze packs to get new kits. Ooh, that one's nice. I like that. And bye-bye. All right, we're 8 minutes in. Come on, let's do this. Depending on how sensitive this mic is, you might hear my dog snoring in the background. People on my live streams are used to hearing that, but he is a lazy ass. Just took him for a walk, and it's about 100 degrees, so he don't like that. So now he's chilling. Briggy. I do not believe he is in form. He is not, but he is 74 shiny, so that's good. I'm going to build some teams one of these days out of these guys. Ooh, another manager card. Boost him. Silver injury card. Steroid card. Chicago Fire card. Kit. Pachua and Minero kit. We'll buy 1,000 coins. All right, 10 minutes in. Are you still entertained? I hope so. This is a live comm, so I can't really cut it out. So how many of you guys are NCAA football fans? Because the season ticket is probably the best 2,000 Microsoft points ever, in my opinion, being able to get the games early, especially if you're on the fence about them. Man, it's a real bonus. Like, I got Tiger early this year, and I didn't like Tiger this year, so I didn't end up buying it, so it saved me $60 in the long run, really. Shiny French striker. Another shiny contract. Another shiny injury card. A Dusseldorf badge. And a whole lot of other dog shit. Roy Hudson and 4312. Huh. That has potential. Easter City kit. Alright, on to the next one. I like 4312. That's my favorite formation, so maybe I'll use him. Even though he's a dupe, I'm not sure if I have him in that formation or not. Alright, let's keep going here. Silvers. 4:43 p.m. Getting down to the nitty-gritty. Got like 5 packs left. Let's see. Alright. And I apologize if the audio does cut out at the end. If I hit the mute button on my mic, that's because my wife's home or my son came downstairs. So I'll keep opening packs, but you might not hear me talk. Absolute dog shit right there. Not one good player. But I'll take the shiny squad morale. Gotta keep the morale up for the troops. Ugh. Just awful. Absolutely awful. Alright. That's an easy discard pack. Okay. Like 4 left. Nothing good yet. Nothing amazing yet. I mean, Ferreria is good. He's already on my team, so. I don't mind getting duplicates if they're good players, especially if they're Brasilvers. Brasilvers are very popular now because of Mr. Maicon Lete. Everyone wants to build a Brasilver team around him, even though they don't have him. .73 rated Argentinian silver striker. That's not bad. The worst thing in the world. Contract, manager contract again. Getting the manager taken care of in these packs, that's good. Because you don't really want to spend coins buying those contracts for managers, do you? No, you don't. Steroid cards, bleh. Absolute garbage. All right. Down in the nitty gritty, clock's ticking. Let's see here, 4:45 p.m. California time. All right. If I don't get an inform, this won't make a very good live pack opening, EA. Templeton, I don't know who that is. I don't know shit about silvers except the Brasilver guys I got, so. Oh, left wing from Hearts, okay. He's a left wing and a 4-1-2-1-2. Why do they do that? I don't get that. No, manager. Manager's done for now, maxed out, I think, after the shiny. Sucks that one of my rares had to be used for that, but that's alright. Got a fitness in there. Looks like we got a kit. Ooh. It's Christmas time. Pretty much all those guys suck. Well, that kit's actually pretty popular. Okay. People like that one. Alright. I think we got 2 left, maybe. Let's see what happens here. Is it 2? 3? I don't know. I just don't know. Let's find out. We might be able to sneak 3 in. Might just have enough to get 3. This is really halting my progress on my NCAA download, though. But when I go out to dinner tonight, I'll do that. I did not see that name at all. Please be good. Coins. Ooh, another Argentinian striker. What are they telling me to build a silver Argentinian team? Anyone ever do that before? A fitness coach I don't have? Unheard of. Player contract. Play a contract. Don't need any more. 2,000 coins in a silver pack? That's interesting. I'll take it. 1,000 discard coins. Alright. Clock's ticking. Gotta move, Buke. Gotta move. It looks like we'll be able to get two more packs, so. I think this might be the first silver pack opening I've ever uploaded. They put the right guys in the silver packs. They're probably selling more silver than gold this week, even with all those sick Team of the Year guys, or the Man of the Match guys. Obinina? I don't know how to pronounce that. Obimna? 91 pace? I should know how to pronounce it. That kind of speed. Shiny Korean. Couple shiny contracts. Consumables are just about tapped out. Just enough for one more pack. Rhett Phillips. Nice. His blue card was good. I had him for a while. Alright. Last one. Wish me luck, fellas. Alright, and since this is last pack, let's go ahead and wrap up the audio before my wife walks in the door and ruins it. Yeah, she doesn't ruin it. I actually like when she comes home. But here's the last pack. So Mike Onlete will be in this pack, right? Right, EA? Right? No, it is Orion. Ironically enough, I got Orion in a pack on the weekend of the Orion Music Festival. And he is yet another Argentinian shiny silver. What does that tell you? What does that tell you? Let's throw these contracts since my consumables are pretty much full. Let's max these fools out on my team here. Anyway, thanks for watching the pack opening, guys. I'm trying to upload videos a lot more consistently now. It's tough to get time. I'm going to be moving soon, so it might be hit or miss. But, you know, I'll do what I need to do. I'm going to max these beasts out just because they are who they are. They're quite valuable, and I'm going to use them a lot. So, let's do that. Danilino, you 99. Maconlete, you're about to be 99. Okay, well, anyway, thanks for watching the video. Sorry it went so long. I know it's a long video, but at least if you wait around to the end, you saw the team, if you haven't seen it before. So, thanks for coming, guys. Appreciate it. Ooh, another badge. Squad morale. Add that in there. Empoli kit. Elche kit. Send him to the trade pile because he's a silver. And yep, that'll do it, guys. So thanks for watching the pack opening. Appreciate it. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.